Here we are, day and night. World's best legend. But not just a legend. A world's unrecognizable. But world's unrecognizable YouTubers. No, oh, duh. Hey. Like, you should know, it's not unrecognizable. It's not more unrecognizable. It is recognizable. You know. Box there. There's a box. Oh, there's a box. Oh, yeah. Hey, Winnie, you need to stop. Winnie, just stop with this annoying stuff. Okay? We did talk about this, and I have talked to you about it, and you do not stop at all! Yeah, sorry about that. Sorry is not gonna get luck. You are so annoying. You know. This is gonna be one of the world's luck, not living luck. Like, once we move this over there, no problems! I can start taking a nap over here! But personally, I hate to expect shit from you, but why do you put it over here? I don't know. You of course know why you put it there! Yeah, of course no! You just put it there. Now tell me why you put it there. Yeah, Winnie. You know why you put it there. Gay face. You're in this too? Oh, of course I'm in this. Of course I'm in this. Is this important information knowing that you're not smart? You're always putting the lawn equipment in Noki's way. How about this? You're always putting it in his way. Doesn't care what you think. Or what matters to you. But it doesn't matter to us. Because sensational. It's proud history. Winnie, job of the day.
What? You know I'm going to give you a job, so you are ordered to do it.
It is not this personal business. You're also known for doing this. What? You're making me do all types of stuff that I don't want to do.
Don't you not know? Do you not notice that?
I don't care what I'm trying to make you do, but this, you get that off of your nose, okay? If only a top 10 X would know who the real Winnie is. If only they would know! If they would only know, they would be giving me respect for everything! And you're one of them. Used to be one of them. What's this? No. No. Yeah. No. This can't be possible. This cannot be possible. I hate talking history. If only Top 10 History knew who I was. If only Top 10 History would know. They might just start respecting me. But no. They also make me use a light. Anytime I go outside and it's not bright at all. I said it's bright, but guess what? This goddamn thing's not bright at all. And they expect me to use this for light equipment. And they expect me to use this for light equipment. Ow! Where is Bimmit? Where is Bimmit? Bimmit! You're supposed to be here a couple minutes ago! Bimmit! Where the heck are you? Bimmit! Bimmit! I expected you a couple minutes ago! And you're not coming. No, Bimmit, why aren't you answering me? Bimmit, where are you at? Bimmit, are you even around? Bimmit? Bimmit! Hit the road! What? Hit the road! You're being annoying. Heh. You telling me being annoying? That is not funny at all. You think I'm the annoying one. No. I'm not the annoying one. You both are. What the? Bimmit! I don't think that's no Bimmit. Akabama? You see Bimmit? I don't care where that goes at. You're not gonna. Don't beg me to help you out. You should actually know where it's at without my help. But, Bimmit!
The last time I've been thrown in a dump at the night before. This is what happens to me. I never get respect from you, I over there. I never get respect from UI, from Yoki.
Yoki, you, I.
Yoki, you, I. You are gonna pay. You are gonna pay, Yoki, you, I. You are gonna pay, Yoki, you, I.
Oh, there you are. What? What do you want? I've been looking for you. You're late. Yeah, can you just get a move on? You're late. Turns out... well, turns out we're looking for a mouse. And we gotta find a mouse. I don't know what to do, but I cannot be found. I don't think enough. It's in the middle of dark time, and I do not need to be found anywhere. They're looking for a mouse. Oh. Oh. Huh? Excuse me, someone dropped a light. Someone dropped a light. Someone dropped a oh, no. Oh. Mouse! No. Winnie, what is gotten into you? Too scared to get your life back. Someone get your life back. That gave me a... Whoa. What is it? My life's giving me a nightmare. Looks like someone driving up in the middle of the night time. Then go grab it. There's a mouse out there and he got my light. I'm with the mouse. He's got my light. I don't know what you expect me to do about it, but I expect to go out there and go get that light. Nick, come on. Come on, Winnie. It's worth it. It's just across from there. Oh, and the mouse has it. You're afraid of mouse. I never thought a bear was afraid of mouse! And you just stop. It's not funny at all. Expect me to take this back. I'm not scared to know about this. There's never been anything without it. You got your light. I keep that. Oh. Now what? You scared of the dark and you don't know what to do about it? No, it's not that I'm scared of the dark, and you are scared of the dark.
Tell me now.
Well, huh? I think not, actually. Oh!
Excuse me? I'm sorry for running off like that. You don't need to say sorry yourself.
That's okay. That's okay. You see here? I'm just a mouse. And someone's looking for me. And spamming and cray and crappy call a crappy. Yoki? No. What's their real name? Oh yeah. Spamming and crappie. Spamming and crappie are looking for you in the middle of the night. And you're telling me this is something for you to be afraid of at night? Yes, for me it is. Maybe not for you because you're a big, brave bear. In my increments, let me tell you something. This may sound stupid, but I'm really gonna tell you something. Oh, so what? I have fear. I got all types of fears, Spimmit. I know who Spimmit is. Really? Not really. But who is Spimmit? I don't know why you would ask, but you think you could turn on the lights? Buddy? I can give it a shot. I can give it a shot if you want. I can give it a shot if you want. Just sit down there. This toolbox is heavy. It's hell. What's in there? Something nobody else found. Well, I hope my finger scratched it. Are you okay? Don't mind me. There. And the boomer. There you go. That's simple. I am on a scene. I'm sitting there. Oh, sorry, Yoki. Where is it? Oh, here we are. So as you can see, I have ways to light this place up. Where is it? Where's what? A light. A what? A light. I think I don't have it. I don't think I got it. You got it, Vic. Alright. You got it, alright. Oh. There you go. Now what is a mouse like you doing outside at night? What is a mouse like you doing outside at night? On my lawn? Oh, I was trying to hide. I was trying to hide from Croppy and Spamming because they're gonna try. Just let it out. Let it out, okay? I can't afford this. I'll just sit right here and listen, okay? I just sit right in the light. Wait for an answer. May sound stupid, but I've actually done bad stuff to them. What, you have? Yeah, they're gonna come here tonight. They want revenge. They both want revenge. They do? Ah, but what if they don't? You should just see for yourself. Oh, and then you. I don't want to see you. Maybe you should just go outside. Ah, I got a perfect kind of spot. Oh, you're gonna get behind the tire, eh? It's the perfect one. They're gonna see you easily. They never use the door. Once there's a bike in the way. They don't use the door at all. So who's even coming here? So who is even gonna be coming in here tonight? I think it's just gonna be Spimmit. I think it's just gonna be Spimmit. And that's all. For years and years now, I have wanted revenge. For years and years, I have you wanted revenge. We both want. They both want it, Spimmit. And look, they got their light on in there. Wonder what they're up to. Wonder what he's up to. I don't know if we find a park. Well, maybe we should just enter the door. I think not. And I'm just going over there tonight. You can come with me another time. When I want to come with you. Come on. Come on, Spimmit. Come on. Maybe next time. Sorry, Croppy. Sorry, Croppy. Maybe next time. Well, what? Oh, look who we got here, Mr. Mick! What the hell do you want? What the hell you doing here? What the hell you doing? Nothing. No. Nothing, I guess. Hey, why are you about to grab that hammer? I don't know. Well, that's about the hammers and nails, really. Yeah, I'm about the hammers and nails and that stuff. Unbelievable. I should get in on this. Unbelievable. What is it?
Oh no, what?
Mick, let's get out of here. What about that other shit? There's something in here I am not a cool with, okay? Wait, are you gonna help me out? You seen that quote? Awkward. What? He disappeared. He disappeared. What? He was right there. This strange little thing. A hell of fuckers, but I'm out. This is freaking me out. Come with me. I might have something you like. I think I got something you might like. What is it? I've never done this before. It's called a bike ride. Microphone. Yeah. Just have to squeeze your hand in there. That's all there is to it. I figured. Oh. What the fuck is going on? I'll tell you what the fuck's going on. You can open the goddamn door. That freaked me out. I freaked you out. And I hate night flies. Come on, it's not that hard. Really that hard. Is it really that hard for you to do that? No, I'm just a bear. And I am just a mouse. You might like. Well, anyways, yeah, come on. Oh, we do not have to worry about that. Come on. Let's put it in the box. Let's put it in the box. How does that sound? The box we did. Put it in. In. Okay. You okay with that? I guess. Hey, is that good enough? Yes. Sensational. What? I need to put it on the other side here. We can see, won't we? Yeah, looks like it. Come on. How are you getting going? Oh, I'll show you. This place for animals that got nightmares. That got these terrible nightmares. I learned about it. You should go there someday in the morning. What about at night? Would nighttime be very good? If you got a strong light. But I'm not sure about this one. We can't go in here. We cannot go in there. Because this light's not strong enough. So it's not sure no going in there. Plus, if you got a light that's strong enough to shine, it's fine in the dark. Plus, if you got one that's strong enough to shine in the dark, very cool. Oh! Oh boy, silly. To the branch. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. You're looking at what's just what else. This is a long, weeding stick. Of course, everybody gets afraid of those sometime. One time. But it's nothing to be afraid of. Huh? I can't tell you what. I'm gonna go down here. I don't know. It's been mowed today by someone. Very important for mowing. Smell that first mow. You can't barely tell whose tires these are. We do drive away. Oh, hold on. Huh? This baby right here, that's the lawnmower you've been. That's the lawnmower you were talking about. That's the lawnmower you're talking about right there. A John Deere 120. That's the one you were talking about. They're pretty good at mowing grass. Yeah, really. That's all. I think I got one more thing to show you. For tonight, over.
Oh. I get it. Nice, good idea.
Oh, that's painful. Oh, painful. What do you gotta show me? Just keep it going. Just keep on going. Come on, just keep on going. Right there.
next day tomorrow, we're gonna do all types of fun things. The games and everything. Really? Really, Mouse? Anything you believe in, I believe in that too. That's what we believe in. Yeah, I know.
What are we gonna do this morning? What are we gonna do this morning? I don't know what I used to do.
Want to sing onto a man's truck? Another man's truck. The bear's treasure. Ah. Just gotta stay on that line. Find the triangle. Okay, got her.
What is it? It's not for me.
What's your name?
Mick. Mick. Mick UI. What are you like?
W W. Winnie Winnie. W W. Winnie Winnie.
What? W W. 515 you like?
You call it, you name it. You call it, you name it. Ooh. Ooh. WW5TLI? I heard a lot about you. World's worst sneaker? Ooh, yep. World's best bear? Yeah! World's best bear? In the whole world!
Well, just a minute, I'm gonna start the lawnmower. What are you gonna do now? Just a minute. It's gonna start the lawnmower. Make sure this works.
Give me that!
I'm on the side! Put them in there.
The correct way!
What did I break in for me?
Watch the goddamn thing in.
Look, there's another hand.
works. Now you, Mouse, you get over here. You're trying to throw him out. I'm not sure. You're the only one that knows how to work with him. You're the only one that knows how to work those things, so... Come on. Come on, Mouse. Come on! You got this, Mouse. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, he didn't tell me about this. You're better than I am. Baby. Oh. You don't have to do the final part. If you don't want to. Oh. Wow. And all you're doing now.
I'll make sure the lawnmower starts.
Martis did that.
I got a double check it for you.
No, I need to turn this thing on. Oh, landed on TNT again. If only they will let me join! If only! Spectacular, she thinks he's the best. That winning lawnmower. Come on, let's go take that bike ride.
What? Bike ride?
In the mood, eh? Yeah.
Now, come on, let's go.
Where are you going? Show me. Show me where I'm about to go. Show me.
Is he at a place over there? Spot. That is a spot like the where I used to go.
Used to be the annoyingness. Maybe that one then.
God damn it. Right, there's a hook on it now. And now I can't do anything about it. Where are you even going?
I do not know.
Well, my great-great-grandfather told me about it, Granny. My great-great-grandfather told me about it. Great-great-granddad? Told you about it? Yeah, my great-great-grandfather told me about it. Yeah, my great-great-granddad. You know what great-great-grandfather's the great-great-granddad.
But yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the top of dad. Listen now. The worst thing is, they moved and they died. They moved on. Hope it wouldn't last that long. I'm gonna swear I'm not gonna see him once more again. You can tell me the story how he got. You can repeat it to me. I'll listen to him for free. Repeat to me how to get there and everything. No.
Yeah?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, now you know what it is, this place. Ah, what is this? Shirts. What shirts?
Oh, yeah, you're
what?
Don't allow us.
Oh.
Stop. Oh. I'm sorry about spinning, but I do know. No. I come here every single week. Right around that corner. I come right in here. This corner right in here? Yeah. Yeah, I thought you knew that. I thought you knew. I thought you didn't know. I come around this corner every day. I gotta worry. Thank you.
Whoa. How long will it take you back? Hold on. I'm gonna stop the show. You see this open land here? This is what we don't own. They come right around this corner. They come right around this corner without a word. You see that corner? Right around this corner right here. They come without a word. That's what you don't. They're not supposed to come back. Yeah, but rules don't apply. Don't apply to people like them. They're just stupid idiots. My bike runs so fun.
Yeah, I know.
It's so much easier. Okay.
It does not work.
Why do you take that?
It's some type of core shortcut. I don't know.
They don't know what. Oh. What? Can't go back to it now. What? Going back there. I think it's just a shop. Alright, okay.
Stand still.
Damn it! There's some of that. Why is he doing?
He's got this. He's got to be turning. He's going down. Make stay on my tail. He's got to be turning at any moment now. Come on,
nobody?
Oh. Piece of junk right there. Where's the piece of junk?
Alright, this place it looks like a piece of junk from a scrap. It's like a piece of junk from a scrapyard. Really?
Pretty much more than that.
Yeah, you're right.
Ah, you're right. Where's the bridge?
There's a lot. I'm Winnie. Do you think you're not supposed to talk? Yes, why is it not on stop? Oh, it's definitely a scrapyard. Not in the scrapyard, right? No, scrapyard. Not a scrapyard I saw.
I thought I'd have it sitting a long time. Okay, come on. Come on. Whoa. Wow, he did all of that. Yeah. Whoa, look at all this long thread. And longer and longer and longer. Wow. How cold is that mouse? Hurry. Oh. Sorry about that. Good. That's worth it. We got around the corner every single day. Oh. Without any single one of us noticing.
Solo?
That's more than solo, man. That's way more than solo than what you're trying to say. That's way more than solo than what you're trying to say, man. Way more. I forgot to mow something. I forgot to mow. I'll ask the man to mow it. It's on my back end. So I work outside. I'm dead. Because I forgot to do the front lawn.
Huh?
Forgot to do that one part. Yesterday. So I'm kind of going to get back out there real quick and just do that.
Okay.
Can I, is the day mine if I get the lawnmower back out and do that one part?
Yeah.
Oh, I did. I didn't know about it. Anyway, let's just go get the lawnmower. Wait a minute! Me and Mick wanna come along! Come on, come on. The other one part. Right down there. Where at? Where at, man? Where at, man? Where at? Let's go right to it. Where's your fucking key? Your goddamn key. Right here. Okay, take me to it.
Take me to it, man.
Come on.
Take me to this. Take me to this one, dude. Take me to this here one. Take me to this here one, dude. Let's get done rolling. Let's get done rolling for the season. We're not done mowing for the season
just yet.
You know? I know, but mowing's gonna start. Come on. Let's roll! That headphones.
Thank you. happened last time? What happened last night, Spamit?
Bro.
There was a fine there last night.
Yeah.
What?
There was a fine last time. I couldn't go in there.
I have tried to tell you. I have tried to tell you once. I have tried to tell you twice. Quiet being such a baby. Quit being such a baby. Spinning, not to bring in the best princesses. Not to bring in the best princesses with. Not because of you. You're stupid shit. Not to bring in the stupid and the best sprinklers of all time. Or second best sprinkster. Alcabala. Huh? Get Spinnet's head straight right now. Get his head straight right now.
Huh?
You basically do not know what I'm talking about. You've been playing this for a long time. I don't know what he's talking about. You heard what he was trying to say, right? I don't know what you mean. Let's go. Come on, I never should have said a word. Come on. What are we doing? Hold up. Hold up. What are we doing? I'm gonna go. I am gonna take you something. Get you stupid little bird sent out!
I'm not that stupid.
Just what you want. You just think that. You just think you're not stupid. But you are. You just don't think that you're stupid, but you are. But you are. I knew I couldn't trust a girl. You are a disgrace. This whole thing. Oh, what now? You're a disgrace. You are a disgrace, man. You know. You never be a prankster like me. I'm not scared of the dark like you are. You never be a prankster like me, Spinnet. I'm not scared of fire like you are. Never? I'm never afraid of flies. I'm not afraid of flies like you. I'm not afraid of flies like you are. You'll never be a prankster like me. Now come on. Oh, come on.
We're going to talk about this. We're going to talk about this. At the very back corner. The very back corner.
Oh, spin it.
Spin it. Whoa.
Whoa, man. Spin it. Whoa. Oh, spin it. Y'all listen to me when I say whoa. Whoa, spin it. Whoa, where are we going?
I mean, Uncle Bama, where are we going? Whoa. Uncle Bama, come on, man.
It's something you never knew.
When I'm waking up, I know what your secrets are. What are my secrets?
Sure. I know anything you know.
These woods, these are the corners.
What are we doing?
We're going to sneak.
That idea, cool, Uncle Obama. You did it again, Uncle Obama. Are we gonna get caught? No, we're not gonna get caught. I wanna make sure these people go back inside. But just wait for it.
Just wait for it. Not now. Of course, not right now, because you're outside. You can't let them see that.
Right on right now, because there's people outside. We don't want. This is none of their business. It's none of their business what's going on. You and I got talking to do because you messed up a plan. You messed up a teaming plan. You and I got talking to do for a teaming plan.
Why are you sneaking around?
I don't understand this, Uncle Obama. Why are we sneaking around? That's not what we're sneaking around, Stan. You see here.
I'm telling you.
This is a lie. God, the worst. This is a lie. God, to finish him.
What? Oh, what?
Ah! Oh, I gotta finish him.
You don't just stop right here.
Oh, damn light, it's losing power.
The light source is losing power.
That thing is not start snapping. It's still snapping. Not that bad. Stop. No, start. Very slowly. Don't rev it fast. Unless I'm not trying to rev any faster. Stay. I don't want you now. Smile. Why? That was a slide. Try not to let him ask you. So, this is why I tried to make class. So I tried to convince him not to ask me to come with you. Your adventures. I don't know.
Stop. You better not. That's why you gotta turn. This is probably gonna do a secret. Never mind this. Never mind this shit. That's simple, idiot. I think you still remember, like, that shit. Yeah. Got it, fair contest, but he had an offender with him. I just cannot resist it. Offender? You gotta be kidding me. Spirit, you should know better than this. He are not. We didn't just come to Illinois. It's to try to do stuff wrong. He didn't come to Illinois to get stuff wrong. He came into Illinois to get revenge on the mouse. And you're not making that possible. And you are not making that possible for any of us right now. Let's go back. Why'd you say we go back? You think you're gonna go back and make it possible? Are you gonna act like a jackass and just run off again? I wanna do what's right. You sure? I wanna trust you. He's been caught. Yes. So I gotta go back here. Coastal Square better be clear. Better be clear, or else I'm gonna say Coastal Square. Or else I'm gonna pretend it's clear. Cross. How about that? Coastal Square. Yeah, I know over there, right? That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what top of it. Just kind of talking about. I don't know why I get here this time. My name didn't mean to do anything wrong. You should have done stuff right in the first place. Well, it's kind of true. It's just kind of blowing. You didn't just come here. Let ourselves get caught. Let ourselves get beaten up. Or try to leave. It's without finishing the mouse. Tell me. Reason. You think so? Stop. Keep this working. Tell me about it. Go this way.
You don't have to worry about it. I'll take you this way. It's not gonna take you that way. But I know you are always gonna tell us what to do. Yeah, don't worry. Yeah, don't ever let the police know. Just don't. Don't ever let him call 911. He's ever seen him do that. Listen to this story. You ever seen him do that? He run away. You run away as fast as you can. Don't just let that happen to yourself. What? What you see? What just happened? I don't want to talk about it. Helen? Don't want to talk about it. Get away from me, you fly! Don't hit me, goddamn fly! I want to deal with this! I don't even want to deal with this goddamn fly! No, no. What are you doing on my head? You get off my head! Stop, 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 stop. Nope. Stop, baby. You see, you can't just do that. How do you want to get through? Can't just open her. Come on, man, get in the truck. Ah, chug. I was hoping to get in this truck, but you're kidding me. I don't got time. Come on, I got something to do. What? Something I want to do. I'm going to look like this. I am too. There's a man in the way. There's a man in the way. Jesus, that's what I call the cops. Can't trust nobody. Can't trust nobody over here. You cannot trust anybody over here. Remember. Still got that flicking on, so. You gotta make sure to be flicking. Hi. Just so we don't get caught. Just so I don't get caught. Why are you concerned about being caught? Come on, now. Why aren't you concerned about being caught? Because I want to ride out with the cops. I want to ride out with the cops. We never met. It's too. Too many nightmares are doing that. Oh! What's this? I'll tell you what it is, it's a rock and... It distracted us. That's nothing. Why not? Tell us nothing. Tell us nothing to be quiet. Can't tell it that. I don't think it's gonna work. I don't think we're gonna make it further than that. I'm not gonna make it through if we don't ever find out. We don't ever find a way. Good place. Yeah, that's a good place. to the room.
Already got the bicycle.
One no less than spin it. I'm pretty sure I did something like that.
Hold up! Hold up! What happened last time? What happened last night, Spinnet? Bro. There was a fine there last night.
Yeah.
What?
There was a fine last time. I couldn't go in there.
I have tried to tell you! I have tried to tell you once. I have tried to tell you twice! Quit being such a baby! Quit being such a baby! Spinnet, not to bring in the best principles. Not to bring in the best principles. Not because of you. You're stupid shot to bring in the best sprinklers of all time.
Or second best.
Second best sprinkler. Alcabala. Huh? Get Spinnet's head straight. Get Spinnet's head straight, right now. Get his head straight right now.
Huh?
You basically do not know what I'm talking about. You've been playing this for a long time. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what he's talking about. You heard what he was trying to say, right? I don't know what you mean. Let's go. Come on, I never should have said a word. Come on, what are we doing? Hold up.
What are we doing?
I'm gonna go.
I am gonna take you somewhere. Get your stupid little brain sunned out!
I'm not that stupid. Just what you want. You just think you're not stupid. But you are. You just don't think that you're stupid, but you are. But you are. I knew I couldn't trust a girl.
You are a disgrace. This whole thing. I don't want to know. You're a disgrace. You are a disgrace, man. You know. You never be a prankster like me. I'm not scared of the dark like you are. You never be a prankster like me, Spinnet. I'm not scared of fires like you are. Never? I'm never afraid of flies. I'm not afraid of flies like you. I'm not afraid of flies like you are. You'll never be a prankster like me. Now come on. Oh, come on. We're going to talk about this. We're going to talk about this. At the very back corner. At the very back corner.
Spin it.
Whoa, man. Y'all listen to me when I say whoa. Whoa, where are we going? Help me down to the bottom. Where are we going? Whoa. Uncle Bama, come on, man. It's something you never knew. But I'm waking up. What are my secrets? Jokes. I know anything you know. These woods, these are the corners. What are we doing? We're gonna sneak. That idea, cool, Uncle Obama, you did it again. Uncle Obama? Are we gonna get caught? No, we're not gonna get caught. I wanna make sure these people go back inside. But just wait for it. Just wait for it. Not now. Of course not right now, because you're outside. You can't let them see that. Right on right now, because there's people outside. We don't want... This is none of their business. It's none of their business what's going on. You and I got talking to do because you messed up a plan. You messed up a teaming plan. You and I got talking to do for a teaming plan. Why are you sneaking around? I don't understand this. Uncle Obama, why are we sneaking around? That's not what we're sneaking around, Stan. You see here. I'm telling you. This is a lie. God, don't want this. This is a lie. God, to finish him. What? Oh, what? Ah! Oh, I gotta finish him. You don't just stop right here. Oh, damn light, it's losing power. The light source is losing power. That thing does not start snapping. It's still snapping. Not that bad. Stop. No, start. Not slowly. Don't rip it faster. Less.
I'm driving faster. Stay.
Trying not to let him ask you. So, I tried to make him not to ask me to come with you.
You're pretty vicious.
Stop. You better not. That's why you gotta turn. This is why they don't do it secretly. Never mind this shit. Turn.
Started a fair contest, but he had a defender with him. I just cannot resist it. Defender? You gotta be kidding me.
Spirit, you should know better than this. We are not. We didn't just come to Illinois.
To try to do stuff wrong.
He didn't come to Illinois to get stuff wrong. He came into Illinois to get revenge on the mouse. And you're not making that possible. And you are not making that possible for any of us right now. Let's just go back. Let's go back. Why'd you say? We go back. You think you're gonna go back and make it possible?
Or are you gonna be? Are you gonna act like a jackass and just run off again?
I wanna do what's right.
You sure? I really trust you.
Yes. So I gotta go back here. Coastal Square better be clear,
or else I'm gonna say Coastal Square. Or else I'm gonna pretend it's clear. Just cross. How about that? Coastal Square.
What I'm talking about.
And
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
I don't know why I get here this soon. I didn't mean to do anything wrong. You should have done stuff hurt in the first place. Well, it's coming from me. It's just kind of blowing. You need to stop it. Let yourself get caught. Let yourself get beaten up. Try to leave. It's without finish in the mouth. Reason. You think so? Stop. Keep this working. Tell me about it. Go this way. You don't have to worry about it. I'll take you this way. It's gonna take you right way. Don't ever let the police know. Just don't. Don't ever let them call 911. He's ever seen him do that. Listen to this guy. You ever seen him do that? He run away. You run away, guys. Don't just let that happen to yourself. What? What you see? What just happened? I don't want to talk about it. Don't want to talk about it. Get away from me, you fly! Get away from me, goddamn fly! I want to deal with this! What are you going to do with this goddamn fly? No, no! What are you doing on my head? You cut off my head! Stop! Nope. Stop there. You see, you can't just do that. How do you want to get through? Can't just alter her. Come on, man. Get in the truck. I was hoping to get in this truck, but you kidding me? I don't got time. Come on, I got something to do. What? I am too. There's a man in the way. These are called the cops. Can't trust nobody. Can't trust nobody over here. You cannot trust anybody over here. Man, still got that fucking on, so you gotta wear the shoes to be a fucking. Hi. Just so we don't get caught. Just so I don't get caught. Why are you concerned about me? Come on now. Why are you concerned about being caught? Good. I want to ride on with the cops. They never imagine it's too. I could have too many nightmares doing that. Oh! What's this? I tell you what it is, it's a rock and. It distracted us. That's snapping. Why that? Tilda snapping. Tilda snapping to be quiet. It's hot. You can't tell with that. I don't think it's gonna work. I don't think we're gonna make it through there, man. I'm not gonna make it through if we don't ever find that. We don't ever find a way. Good place. Yeah, that's a good place. What do you got in Moscow? Learn your lesson, Spinnet. I'm pretty sure the dude's something like doing that. Hold up! Well, what's this? You see every week. There's lawn mowing. You see every week. There's a lot more in there. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know if I can tell you the truth or what. But they stopped using the strongest weed eater. Well, why? It's because it's not working? No, it's not because it's not working. Because the engine stopped working? No, it's not because the engine stopped working! It's because the string jacked up! Because the thick string's jacked up! That's what it was. And the man's been blamed. This man's been blamed for it. One time when that weeder had it. Oh, Mike, you want to understand lawn care. Our stupid bear. When he told us the right way to stay away from this monster was like, now. But he's just lying, he's a liar. Yeah, you ain't believe how stupid he is. Oh, what? Oh, that's those boots. Huh? What? Huh?
What?
What? Am I missing out on any? Am I missing out on something?
Hey, get it! It's them. It's them! What?
Those boots. Those boots.
Ah, oh, those boots must be here. Or the tree is. To commend us.
They're not here to come. Maybe you are not. But they're not here to come at me. I don't know, Mick. You might want to
get hidden.
I don't know, Mick. You might want to get hidden because they're no good. Because these boots are no good.
Well, what do you mean get hidden?
You know.
Well, because you can't trust those boots.
Yeah. What? Because I lied to them.
Why can't you trust them?
Because I lied to them.
Mick, you go get that box over there.
What the?
What does it say? It says, I did not hide here.
You're hiding from them?
Yeah. That's a stupid idea. Come on now. Come on now. It says that for a reason, okay?
Right.
You want to need a better hiding spot.
That's the best one we got! That's the best one we got, Mick. It's in good shape, too. I don't think it's in good shape, but just trust me.
That should do the trick.
Now you get in there. You know when I'll get in this one.
I don't see where this is going.
You're gonna get caught no matter what. Do you not know that?
Oh, if Yoki was here. Or if Mr. Gayface thought, oh, was at least alive. He could get help. I'm getting the toolbox.
What's gonna be the safest place? There's no one in.
It is not.
The toolbox is not a safe place at all.
Now do you expect me to?
And I expect me to be safe in there.
Turn on the light. Mr. Gayface is alive. But he's gonna be very loud. So
it's on 3, 2. Three, 5, 4.
Winnie White! What are you doing in my box, Winnie? What are you doing in there?
It's a long story, Mr. Gayface. I hope you're not mad. The boots are coming back.
What are you talking about, dude?
The boots have not been here in a long time. They're not coming back. And now you will be, and I will assure you. And I am telling the truth.
T-W-N-B. T-N-W-D.
You think you just heard something? Yeah, I just heard something. Yeah, I just heard something. We expect me to. Expect you to hear it. Expect you to know what's going on. I didn't expect you to know what's going on here.
What is that? That's a wasp. One of the worst creatures of all time. One of the worst. That was my spark due to grab a hat.
You look in this box, okay? I gotta get this goddamn thing open. It's not opening. There's a goddamn murder there! I can't not get it open. No! I can't get it open. It's the stupid a goddamn arm! Okay, you gotta get it open! Goddamn! Well, hell, you gotta get it open! Somehow. Woody has lied to us. And we can't just let him get away with that. You can't just let him get away with that. You can't just let him get away with it by just lying to us. What do we do? I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? You're trying to get that goddamn thing open. You're not dead on. Maybe there's a tool in here that'll make it a lot easier. Oh, I about died then. How do we just win? Keep trying. Come on, keep trying. Come on, keep trying until you get it open. That's all I expected to do. Oh, god damn it, there's a mouse. Just a fucking mouse. Close the goddamn thing. Close the goddamn thing. Here, I'll look in this box. How are you gonna... Oh, man. Man, how are you even gonna do that? We don't even have stuff. We don't even have shit to bust it right open, so we can't even do shit that... What the hell's going on? Where is that bear? You can't find him? I'm afraid now. Oh,
No, it's Mr. Gabe facing here.
Forget about it.
No.
We have to get him his purpose to get some what he freaking deserves. So what you gonna do, be present? Just not open that thing up, or just gonna bust that thing right open?
No, no, no.
You're so smart to get it open!
God damn you, idiot.
Come back in here when you're done.
I'm leaving the lid down.
Look who we have here, it's Winnie.
The guy we need to give his pay.
The guy that owes us. The guy that owes. A bear that owes us shit. Actually, you don't buy your answer because you want me!
Oh no. Missed. Oh damn it. Oh damn it, I didn't know this.
But you should have known! You should have known Mr. Kiefer was gonna be in there with them!
Oh, I forget about it. You know we're not paying attention at all. We're never gonna get our pinky payback because of your shit now. I was about to get beat up! You and your friend. Is he innocent? Is he innocent, Winnie?
Yes.
He is innocent. And sit him down on the lawn. To the coast.
No, oh, I smell ladybug. Oh.
Hey, what's that?
What?
Is he innocent? Oh, what do you expect me to do now? Take these boots out to the trash. How about take these boots back to the dump? How about... I have a good place for you to take them to. Where? You remember my little teeny? Take him over there. I think it'd be the greatest place for him. Oh, love to.
We do not want to go back over there.
You do not want to go back over there. We're sorry, Winnie. Ah, that day. There's a wasp. There's a wasp in there. Not the box. Take my box.
You did escape.
No, no, no. You only end up a part of this shit. You're gonna make it, Mr. Gayface. I'm not sure, Winnie.
Hines' ways may be over. Come on, just get him in the box.
Flip it.
Oh, of course. Y'all need to throw it on me. Ah. Oh. Wrong way. Wrong way. Oh, no. I got you delayed. I got you delayed. Good. Now let's take this. What's those words? Do not touch or throw away film property if you're my dad. That was a long time ago. Winnie, I'm your dad. I'm your dad, Winnie, and why you do? Why you say that? Well, there used to be film property in there, but now there's no film property in there at all. Okay. Now get ready to see me launch them. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Oh, this is days gonna get so useless without any fucking help at all. You tell me about it. Tell me about it. Got beaten up for stupid or gay face. Did I steal her in face of a stupid fat man? Old one. You're running the advantage of someone too. Hey. There's someone else I want to advantage too. What? Now. What are you doing that for? What was that for? Make sure you don't got a bug. Make sure you don't have any locusts or cicada in you. Make sure you don't have any cicada in you. Side. Okay. You're one of friends too. I don't know how I can handle two of you. Same freaking time.
turn down.
So we all wanted this event.
Humans.
You're a part of Top Team X. Life gets so hard. This, when you gotta do stuff, gets hard.
Door's open. The door is open.
Stop messing around. There's someone at the door. Maybe you're right. Thank you.
Please take us in. Please take us and teach us to defend. We're tired of getting hurt, Sam and Jim.
What the hell? I never thought I'd see this coming. I never thought. Need help. I know exactly what they need.
How did this happen to you?
He's here. You don't even know.
Which way is right and which way is not right to defend.
So if I fought, it go to you for advice.
If there's not that, we can't do that, then what is there? So what are the things history we can do?
Frank.
Frankie? Why are you just right over there?
Get him over here too. I think this bit did a vice. Vice, well.
Turn me around so I can see it.
Hey guys, today's view is not much. We're just gonna do a review on why I would usually just straighten these grass balls off, but this time around the mowing, I forgot that crap. So that means next time when I mow, I have to do all this shit. I have to do all the shit to the grass balls over here and over there. After I'm all done mowing, it's gonna be crazy. That's why I gotta take extra time. That's why I'm taking extra time. So I take extra time on a lawnmower. 2 hours on it. It's a confirmed. You're not used to being on camera. Nobody is. I am 100% used to recording myself in this area. This grass, this looks like a piece of junk. There's more spots than this. Oh, area, I see. I could basically do more work too. Basically more grass piles here. This is always crazy. This could be at least the craziest thing to imagine having. All this grass pile right here. Up through there. Every single bit of it. Right here. I don't understand why I can't see it right here. Oh my gosh. Look up there, guys. That one's just as worse as this one's that grass pile right there is just as worse as this one. You need to get back over. There's all tossed grass piles.
I'm not, and I always be aware of what's gonna be there. So I'm always aware how, if it's gonna be hard or not. But I don't care what's in this grass. If it's dicks or not, it's just, I just break them up. All it takes for me in the lawnmower is to break these things apart. Just break the sticks apart. It's gonna still run over them, but but it won't be as bad if you break them. Break. Like, let's pretend this is a big stick. This is a big stick. If that was a big stick and it was in the way, all I'd have to do is to break that in half. It's easy as simple. It's as simple as easy. More lawnmowers mowing. Not mowing it. They don't mow all the time like I do. Oh, look at this. This is ridiculous. This here is ridiculous. This here, where, that right there is all totally ridiculous. Be seen. That right there, it's all cleared out. All cleared. It's hard to get all these grass piles. Ours in here. So I'm reviewing this. Up on the hill. Up on the hill is not hard. Here's one of the places that are more smoothing out. I got more smoothing out after mowing. These places may look like they're smoothing out, but they're not. Forgot. You can tell it's going the waste because it's going the waste because it didn't mess with it. And I didn't really pay that much attention to it. Not paying that much attention to it was a big mistake. And I helped straighten this swap out. But it's straighten this. I'm gonna straighten this yard right out. With this. No more of this. No more junky looking grass. No more junky looking shooting piles up on the hills. Up on the hill. Grass piles up on the hill. Those grass piles are a good example of what these used to be. This used to be up through there. But now it's not much, you can see. It's because it's moving out on their own. It's moving out very much, as you can tell. As you can see, some of it's still, some of that shoot post, some of this shot and post still there, as you can see. This is something you might want to clean up. With your best lawnmower, if you can, if you're one of those types of persons. Now let's go look at that over there. This is a good example of what's over. I think I can get a good. Yeah, we can get a good sneak peek over there. Let's get a good sneak peek. First, before we do that, I'm gonna have to look at this right here. Oh gosh, damn! It doesn't have it. But as you can see, there's a gate right over here, down here. This llama goes right through here. So anyways, there's more to it. Yes, there's more than lawn mowing. And it's doing all sorts of crap to it. Look at that, it's already going halfway back. Hot piece of slop I could have done. As you can see, that right there, it's getting pretty long. It's not getting too long. Not growing as fast. But as you can see, it looks beautiful. It's got a beautiful view. This grass has got a beautiful view. Right there. On the sprouts, I'd pretty much do a good job down here, but you do remember this from the last video. Longmow. Like, man, just look how far that ditch goes. Just look how deep that thing goes. One time my lawnmower fell down in there. And he had to pull right out. I cannot imagine not being able to mow again. Because it's just harmful. And what I would recommend is to weed eat this. But the best weeder you kind of got. Whatever type of weeder you got. Doesn't matter. You have to do it. But I just recommend this. This doesn't mean you just have to do it. You don't have to do it if you don't want to. Now anyways, let's go get this meat picking butt stuff. I understand. Can't wait to where you get a sneak peek of what some day. Don't tell other people this. But people do not comment about this. This is gonna be a reminder. You might turn the comments on this video may be turned off because it ain't personal business for you to worry about. Let's see if we can find it. No. There's all you can do is sneak peek. Sneak peek is over. This. Hey, did it. Let it get straightened. Let's go, guys. Got one more to bite. Yeah. Mowing. Now just leave it there. Not
And if you look closely, guess what I got playing in there? Not longbow. It's one of the longbow videos, but it's not longbow number one. It's number two. Okay. Can you guess it if you hear it?
Well, you know, there's so much types of stuff going on, you know, Mick. You know, all types of stuff I've been dealing with that I thought about for just a little bit. Why is that? There's stuff I've been finding out about this. I've been starting out information. Well, boots are getting hurt because for some type of reason. Mick, have you been wondering what I'm wondering? What?
It's all life moving your heart. It's not.
There's something going on in this world you don't know. And you yourself don't know, Mick. There's something in this world you do not know.
So what is your dream? It's always been become the future.
Your dream's always been become the future.
A life or a reason what you want to go to the future for.
Well, it's a good place.
A good life. A future person.
A futuristic person, you know. You don't know nothing about the future.
I'm gonna tell you something. I'll tell you what there should be. What the future tells you. You know you should not look to the Mick. You really think the future is the answer to all this?
The only way to do that is sit there for a time stream or a time machine. And we don't even got shit for that, so no, it's not the answer, but some people made it up. But guess what? It wasn't true. I tried it once, but it didn't freaking work. Because it was all fucking lies. Time string, time stones. Time strings are not what take you to the future. Mick, let me start you out so simple. Mick, I think I should start you out simple. With the time machine. And time stones. Time stones, there's a difference between the time machine and time stones. Time stones are not even real. Watch me draw it. There! I hate it.
Find out. How am I supposed to believe this?
Well, look yourself.
Well,
you can find that.
That's easy.
That's the easy thing to find out. Time stones are not the answer, man.
Yep, and I understand it's something you want. But you in the past, what's just changed that a bit about you? What's just changed something a bit about you? The time stones are not part of a time, because you know time stones don't even exist. They don't exist. It's all a freaking lie. Don't even think about trying to do a time stone.
Yeah, Ben, you know, time machines do not open up a wormhole. Let me show you what they, you know what they really do? They really take you time traveling. They don't open up, but they do not open up a wormhole. They usually show imaginary pictures. They show pictures of you. Those pictures of you and whoever else is in there. Time machines not real as well, you know. Time machines are real. And you know what is fake? Nick? The time stones are not fake. Correction, Mick. Mick, correction, time stones are fake. They're not real at all, you know. They're just not
real.
Neither is a time machine. Time machines are the thing that would be invented. Time machines are things that take you time travel, not a time stream either. Them are incorrect answers.
Mick, this is not it. Hey. Just trying to
get you in. Just trying to convince
you not to use it. I already know about it.
And if time strings were dangerous and people argued about using it, time strings should not be invented. Or time. But time machines are one thing. Time machines are the only thing to take your time back. There's something about this. There's something about there's no knowing here.
Oh.
No. Not fingertips escape. Not fingertips escape. No. What are you doing? What are you doing, Bear?
What?
Hey, what the hell are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know how to drive.
Winnie!
Why did he wake up, Mr. Gayface?
Hey, quit farting up here! I told you once, Yoki, I told you a bunch of times, I am not the one who does that fart. You do.
Well, get up here.
I don't know about that.
Come on, just get up here.
You got speaking to do
about shit.
What's this problem?
Like you should know, if you were had a driver's license, then we wouldn't know, and we wouldn't have been safe right down here. What was the big deal with hiding? You knew it was gonna happen. What's the big deal with hiding? You knew it was gonna happen.
Wait, you remember this?
Huh?
Oh.
What?
It's not good.
What's not good?
No.
What?
The thing is not
good. This ain't good.
Oh no.
What? The chain is busting and it's stuck in this shit! Never wanna get out of here!
They're busting now. Please get out of here.
Yeah, it's like a bust! It's like the goddamn chain stuck.
Well, if you would've busted it right off, it would've been fine.
Can't get this stupid kind of crap. Oh, stop suffering. You're so terrible. God, that's good! No, I'm not gonna start my goddamn car. This goddamn train won't start. Trying to bust it out of there.
see him. Leave this guy. I swear to God. I swear to God, next time I'm gonna give me a goddamn horse. I swear to God, I'm gonna. Next time I'm gonna get me a goddamn horse! I'm gonna go to bed.
This bike's not the goddamn reason you got stuck down in the first place. It's because you like. Because you got what go with the goddamn wheel and you should never done that! In the first place! You dare to fall off. When you dare fall off this goddamn chain, I don't got time for a chain shit. I don't wanna deal with it. I don't wanna fucking chain falling off and get stuck in the. Oh, goddamn gadgets. This is so nonsense. So annoying. You're the one that got stuck in there. You're never gonna get a license in your face. You know, in your features, in your future, you're probably never gonna get a license. I wanna take you somewhere, man. Somewhere where I should have taken you a long time ago. Somewhere. Damn it! Oh my god, this is not a bike. Alright. Now let's go. See this. Oh no. Any good? No. You know why ain't good? Ah, yeah, because I'm gonna get caught. Yes, stop this. I'm gonna be caught, man. I'm gonna see me this time. Yes, tell me to be caught. This was yours. This was not my stupid idea. This was your stupid idea. I can't know you. Just try to be quiet, please. Just please try to be quiet. Sneak through there. Gotta be very quiet. I don't know what you expect me to do shit about it. Not to make the worst thing to be doing it. See if it'll ever happen. You see there? It'll
It'll definitely happen. Because there is a future out there that needs to be known. Yeah. Yeah, go, go, go. From right here. There's stuff you can do right there. Let's roll ourselves on it and escape. This shit. Yes, yes. Gotta do something. We got to escape somehow. Nick, Ray got us. We got us this somehow, honey. You little good friend. No, don't fall. That's the worst.
told you we're going to walk. The two of us. No, he's not done. Come on. We'll have to do the other path later. Yes, we'll have to take the other path. What trap will it take? We'll have to take one. Only one to take us out. And you can't do it that way, stupid idiot. I do not want to be stuck in a goddamn bike no more. Anymore. Please let me go.
I got out! Finally. Wait, I need to get out too. What is it?
Hey, come on.
Well, we still don't know who did this to you. Ha! Ha! Oh. Ooh! What? Yes, please. No. Y'all, we've had our time. It's been good. You guys have to go without me. Hey.
two boots on my side now.
Hello.
I know you.
It's gonna take a long more than stupid goddamn crap.
Oh, you got through that grassy side. I see ya.
Yeah, I'm just through your stupid goddamn grass. Eat that! Eat that, Winnie!
Oh yeah?
It does!
It does! Huh? Wait a minute. Oh no. Oh no. Please do not.
No. You're never gonna win. You're stupid. You'll never win.
Hey.
Wait, what happened there?
No.
I transported to his mind. You didn't notice? Or did I not?
But if I was right here, I did.
If I was right there doing it, I did not. But if I was right not doing it,
and I was not. I did not.
Wait. You're doing what now? Goodbye, Winnie. That's never gonna win. I'm a froze. That's never gonna win.
Wait.
This is
it. Yeah, I got you. You!
And I knew you were a stupid little glove. Let's go!
That's not anything!
You. I'm gonna pull you once. I'm gonna move us!
Oh my god!
And then you. No, not you. Our stupid sheep.
Oh! Oh! What about us?
You go find that. You go get the mouse.
All right, mouse. Just come on.
You're not there.
Impossible! You started right a minute ago.
He's not there.
You idiot. You tournament.
You cannot avoid it. Can you actually think you're so smart?
Why you lost them?
I cannot believe.
He has turned his back on me.
I cannot believe. Spamit turned his back.
Bro, that's. Oh, that's good. Mr. Gay Face! Winnie!
I saw this happen before. I'm trying to throw you back in there.
Yogi. Yeah! Yogi, get in there!
You should not be getting treated this way.
A spammer should be taught a lesson. No spammer should be taught a lesson. What?
As door you can in.
Yes.
Oh. He got my back.
Take me with you.
Yeah. I am right behind you.
I am not right behind you.
Oh no.
Oh no.
God damn shit.
Mr. Gay Face.
You don't even know how to tackle. Oh. Oh. He's not quick.
He's not quick. There's no way he's gonna put me in a... No way he's gonna scoop me up in the goddamn face.
Oh no, I did too much.
Well, I said too much.
Well, I said too much, didn't I?
This is not just me, AJ!
Oh, I'm getting out of here!
Hey, I'm on a bird!
Come on, guys, I'm on guard!
Oh!
What happened to Gay Face? The sooner I get down, the better. Oh, damn it, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm not stuck.
Stuck!
You're gonna put up a darn knot!
I thought I'd never come to this.
Hey, you're back! Oh my goodness.
Yeah. What?
Hey, spin it.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and that's the end.